10, 9. We have ignition sequence start. The engines are on. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Sideways shaking was unbelievable. The vibration was so intense you couldn't see the instrument panel. I thought we'd had it during the launch. I was hoping that Frank Borman didn't have his hand on the abort controller. He said he took his hand off and he'd rather die than make a false abort.